Hello everyone, and welcome back to more Final Fantasy 13 with me, Idiotically. Let's continue with a little movie, or another cutscene.
No, that's not good.
Oh, this one.
What do we do?
Alright, I got it. We sneak.
Right.
Libra. Let's kill Enki first. Enki is weak to light. Okay. You know what? This is a ball. So let's do tight run up here. Symbiosis for a bit, so I can heal up and also buff myself. Buff Saz, please. Light turn quickly. I don't want you, I want Enki. Attack an Enki, please. That's not what I wanted. Warrants, quickly. Kurama.
I owe ya.
Quickly heal Saz, please. Thank you. And heal yourself. Yeah, heal yourself. Oh, great. All my buffs fucking are gone. Great. Heal! Heal! Oh, thank god! All my key buffs are gone. Heal cast. I need Kuraga. Drill cast, I would like to kill Enki, please. Killing one of them will be so much, will make it so much easier. There we go, one of them's dead. Okay. Libra. Holy crap, that's... Ow. You're immune, so you're weak to water. I don't remember. Are you meant to kill these two at different times? I don't remember. Do it best. Yeah. One piece. One piece on myself, so I can heal myself. Let it go. Heal cast. Just wreck his face as quick as possible. Maybe he can't. Oh, damn it. And now I need Splash and Burn. Ah! There we go. Stagger. Good, good. This will make it a lot easier. Because whenever he tries to do something crazy, it'll be so much easier to kill him. Or not you just kill him, but you can't do crazy shit. Yeah, 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 we know you're in rage. Fuck you. Yep, like whenever he tries to do that, torrent thing. All the damage he's getting just hurts him too much. So close to death, too. Oh, you're dead. Yay! 1,000! That means it's the end of this. For these two. And then onto Snow and Fang, possibly?
A hop, skip, and a jump, and we're in Nautilus.
Mm-hmm.
The city of dreams.
If only we were dreaming up those clouds.
Yep. Ravager. And I'm gonna actually do Commando for you. Because Commando is really helping. It does also increase your health quite a bit.
Just gonna run and take a look ahead.
Gotta run down this corridor. Get to another cutscene. To run down another corridor, to get to another cutscene. To run down another corridor, to go to another cutscene. Oh yeah.
Board the ship over there. Huh?
Oh. It's raining again. It's not even raining, it's just a downpour.
Here it pours, and then it rains some more.
Mm-hmm.
Sass, do you hate pulse?
Why wouldn't I? Look at this mess it's gotten us all into. Of course, it's not to say I always hated it. Seemed fishy. All that sanctum ranting about the threat from Pulse. Only a matter of time before they strike. Pulse is infested with monsters. Scare after scare, not even a shred of proof. Tired old cynics like me? Mm-mm. We don't just swallow that tabloid crap. No, no, not me. I figured the sanctum was up to something crooked. At least until I got dragged in.
Yeah.
Now that I think about it, all this purge business, it really only happened because Dodge found that pulse foul sea.
You're wrong.
Huh?
can't blame him. It was all...
Yeah, you're right. It was that scum from Pulse behind it.
I might as well have tried to stop the rain. I fought the tears, but they still fell.
You're getting soaked.
I'll be fine.
It's only water.
Next cutscene. Oh, save point first. Gotta remember to save.
Was it chapter 7 though? Yeah, sounds like the same.
We're what, 3 chapters away from being able to actually do shit with all our people?
Attention all units. This is Director Roche, Psycom Division. Cocoon is caught in the grip of a pulse-borne terror. If we allow the sea activity to continue, panic will rip our world apart. The peace and stability we have fought so hard to maintain will be nothing but a memory.
There's a lot of propaganda shit.
Pulseless sea threatens our very way of life. They must be eliminated. There can be no hesitation.
That is all.
If we fail, our citizens will pay the price.
So here we
Task Force reporting. Begin operations immediately. Sir!
Okay.
We can make it. Get to the station and board the train for Eden.
You think it's still running?
Well, if it isn't, we'll make it run.
Then punch straight into the heart of the sanctum? Now you're thinking like a pulseless sea.
Well, this is Operation Nora. It's not just snow I'm after. The sanctum's gotta pay too. Hey, you're the one who said we had to fight. Every minute we waste, we're tempting fate. There's some underground tunnels not far from here. I used to play in them when I was a kid. No one uses the entrance anymore, so even the army doesn't know about it. But I know where it is. We can sneak in under their noses.
Sounds good.
Great. Mm-hmm. Here we go.
This is a part I have to sneak around, because I'd rather just kill everything. Palum Pullum. Palum Pullum. Capital of Gomers.
Huh. No more rivalries now. Psycom's brought in the Guardian Corps.
Okay. There's an old drainage pipe. We can use it to avoid being seen.
Okay.
The tunnel entrance is a little further up.
I think I have to sneak this one out. I don't remember. Save! Gotta save. Gotta save after I saved. I think I want to honor a save with my save, because I need more saves. Commando! Runga? Quick, okay. Ah, I can't finish. Damn it. Predator. I couldn't finish either. Fuck.
Follow me.
Can I please go kill things? I want to kill things.
Yes, we're fighting.
or at least not just kill things, but find
the way
like
into the tunnels is over there.
Things. Can I kill these? Hello. Ah. Wah. Double blitz. Wah. Wah. Up you go. Up you go. Okay. 64. It's something, at least. I'm looking for treasure balls. I see no treasure balls. No treasure balls can be seen this day. Still no treasure balls have been seen this day.
One bad step and we're goners.
Come on.
Out of my way!
A lot of damage to do against me, I'll defend against. Them all. That's fine. Now I can search at my leisure. Nope. Okay, what's this way? Oh, I hear a treasure ball! Treasure ball! Gotta touch down balls. Fiber optic cables. This makes it easier to make things stronger. Okay, down we go. How is this like exactly the correct height? Is there a treasure ball at the end of that?
There should be another drainage pipe.
That's fine. I'll just kill everything. Hello. Are you by yourself? You're fucked. Oh wait, you're something different. Interesting. Oh, you're staggered there. You're fucked. Up in the air you go! Whee! Wah. Wah. All the experience. Oh, I could go. Oh no, that's down that way, isn't it? Hello? Oh, it's one of you. Okay. Ah, fuck it. Just go straight through the enemy. Hello. Up in the air. Wow. Not at all. What are you weak to? Water? Okay. So, oh, because you don't have water. That might be why you're not attacking with water. Up in the air. Dead.
No problem.
Nope. Not at all. Can I finish? Nope. What's that? 600. Jesus. That'll finish. Okay. Do I want medic? Well, That's got a lot of HP, so probably... What's this called? HP... Ah, oh, it's got Cura, so... and Azuna. Okay... Oh, that's got abilities. Two abilities here. What have you got? Bar Water and Bar Thunder, okay. Wait, you don't have... I thought you had... Wait, you have Bar Water, but no War. Really? Yeah, you do have War, so why were you not attacking them with War? That's a bit... Oh, weird. I don't think anything's in here. Is there? No, no balls.
I can do this.
Out of the way. No balls, okay. Let's continue.
Watch my back.
What's this way? There's a thing. Oh. Oh, okay. Whatever. Can I fight you, please? Where are you? There you are. Fight me. Fight me, bitch. Libra. You are weak to thunder. That's good, actually. Because both my characters are thunder based. Shield cast. I'll probably want to heal here quickly. Just get that one done with. Yep. Wow.
And so it ends.
Wow. Okay, Gatling gun. Fucking Rex. Still gonna fight you. Are you not willing to fight me? Come on. Where are you? Let's try Super Soldier first.
Follow
no,
my
that's
leader.
Not what I like.
Time Super to switch Soldier. It up.
Oh, I didn't Libra yet. Oh. Kinda need to do that. Libra up.
Come on, Light.
Boy, that's fucking... Wow. Yeah, that's like insta-death. Holy shit. Maybe I don't want to fight it? Ah, fuck it.
Keep up with me, Hope.
Come on, stagger the fucker. Before we Gatling cannons again. Good. Okay. There we go. This is much better.
That's how it's done.
Just that one Gatling cannon can fuck my face. It's only 90. It's not even worth the fight. You're not even worth that fight. Holy crap. Let's go. There's no balls in it, so.
Talk about close calls.
Hey, ball. Touch them balls. Another lever scope, really? I'm never out of tech points.
I think we made it past all the guards.
Mm-hmm. Oh wait, oh there's a save point. I was like, where the fuck is the save point? But there. Padam pulum. And that's a fallacy. Pretty sure, yeah, that's a fallacy. Fallacy.
Don't worry, he'll be fine. Only kids like me know about that entrance.
They'll find it. They'll call in a team and canvas the whole tunnel system.
Eventually.
We better hurry.
So, where's this thing come out anyway?
Well, I don't really know for sure.
We'll find out today.
We'll probably play it in here, but you never, like, yeah.
Automated neutral culture. I think I remember learning about this in school.
Come here. Ding, 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 ding. There we go. Come on. We have a somewhere. Our enemies here. Janitors. Flanator. Yes. Oh, attack actually works in this game? Oh, okay. Fair enough. That really? Wow. Wow. If they, oh my god, they can consistently press rescue. Oh my god, this is awesome. You get up there. You get fucked.
Ready for the next fight.
Yay!
This is what it looks like down here.
This way, I guess? Oh, that's a Spinosaurus thing, but a different type of Spinosaurus. Probably a more annoying one, to be honest. Lucidin. That already sounds fucking shit.
Time to switch it
not
up.
Not dual cap, Jesus. No, I want a double kick.
Come on, Light.
That's not terrible.
Follow my lead.
Quickly heal up, please. Dual cast. Is that all? That's your only ability weapon? Oh wow!
Keep up with me, Hope. Follow my lead.
Slash and burn quickly. Double burst quickly. Shield cast. What, did you die? Oh, motherfucker. Too fucking weak.
Follow my lead.
That was oh god. Maybe I should just like buff myself and do it.
Time to switch it up. Good call.
I would like you to protect yourself, not just me. There we go. Because at least this might actually make this blast a little bit weaker. There we go. Grab the ghost quickly. Ow! Fucking hell. Attack him! Get him! Get him! Get him! Stop fucking about! There we go. Staggered, motherfucker. Okay, so it's normal. Okay. There we go. Man, that fight is shit. 96, I think Synergist is the best thing to do against them to start with. Planeters! Okay.
Name's Carbuncle.
Hey!
That's one of our enemies. Being Sanctum and all.
No, not really.
So, kill him and cut off the food supply. That'll make us popular.
I think people have enough reason to hate us, don't you?
Yep.
Yeah, you're probably right. Hungry people make for angry people.
Mm-hmm. There's no point in killing.
Why don't we use that as a landmark?
Okay. Hey, Flanagers. Is only one of you or both two? Oh, there's two. Okay, that's fine. These are fun to kill. They're actually super easy to kill, that's fine. Because they try to help each other, and by helping each other, they constantly get hurt.
Out of my way!
Like, now they'll help each other. There we go. Fuck you. So fun. Up in the air! That's not finished yet. Damn it. Isn't that finished? Yes. So I was doing medic next, I think. Oh, no, it was. Okay. Let's do medic now. So I can go right or left, I think it is. That takes me where? Let's look at the map. Let's go left. Actually, is it right that we want to go? Yeah, it's right we want to go, so let's go left. hope that's the way it goes. Yes, good, good. That takes up the up to this thing, which has this kind of fight. Okay. This looks like a fun fight. I'll kill the planeter first. Well, I might want to just kill the Elysian. So I can stagger it, yeah. And you'll just try to rescue it probably? Yeah. I'm hoping I can kill it faster than you can rescue it. Yeah, it looks like I can. Yep, good, good. Planeters are so much easier than Flandivores.
Easy.
But it might help them because we've got light. Aqua Ring, and Mobius. Let's go back on. And then we want to go right. Really? Did you? You got left here? The fuck? Now I want to do this one. Can I not activate this now? Activate this, please. Do I have to deactivate that first? I want this one. There we go. One of those, yeah, you are. And you're facing the correct way. So what I could do here is go right round. Ah, bollocks!
Look at us.
Oh well.
Pulselessly, using a sanctum fallacy to tell where we're going. Sort of strange.
Not really. We've relied on them our whole lives. The food we eat, the light, and water. It's all from the fallacy. You know, I think Cocoon was really built for them.
Probably.
The rest of us, we're just leeches. Parasites.
You think? They protect us. Nurture us. They take care of, well, normal people. They treat us like we're special. Almost like...
we're pets.
Like we're pets.
Oh. Yep. Yep.
That's it. Now it makes sense. I've been so blind. I was born into a Falci world, raised on a Falci leash. It was the only life I knew how to live. When it was taken from me, I was completely lost. Without a master to follow, my life had no purpose. Hope, listen to me.
Okay.
This Lassie curse, it took everything from me. My future, my dreams. I didn't want to think. So I fought instead. As long as I was fighting, nothing else was real. I was running away. And you, Hope. You got swept along with me.
But Lightning, I don't understand.
Operation Nora is over.
What?
I...
No! You told me to fight!
I made a mistake!
But... You can't do this.
I don't know, people can make mistakes.
Build something up like that, then abandon me.
I won't abandon you. I won't.
Okay, so we can go fight that again.
Can't just throw in the towel.
Think it's worth it. I think I'll just go kill these fighters. Hey, fighters. Ooh, they're gonna be like definitely three of them. Mainly because they're just gonna be healing each other.
You're open.
Very, very open, so they're just gonna heal each other. Just funny. Making these guys protect each other allows you to just wreck them so hard. Because if they can't attack, then, yeah. All they're doing is healing. Wow. Yes. Dead. They give you so much as well. Holy cow. Can't click you, teasing bastard. Warding talisman? What's that one? I don't really need that one. Watchman's his veil. Resist curse, okay. Aqua ring. Resist lightning, critical shell, resist. Critical. I don't know what veil is. If I knew what veil was, I would do that. Actually. So you have the two. Resist poison is worth the resist poison. Poison sucks.
So what do we do now? We're let's see. Taking time bombs. Enemies of Cocoon. If we can't follow the plan, do we just lay down and die?
I didn't mean we should give up.
Then what battles do we fight? And against who? Tell me that!
I don't know yet.
You don't know yet?
That's right. I don't know yet. But I do know we can't lose hope.
Yes, we hope? Can. Get rid of it.
There is no hope. Not for let's see.
There's you.
It's my name, not who I am.
I was just like you. My parents died. I had to be strong for Sarah, so I thought I needed to forget my past. And I became Lightning. I thought that by changing my name, I could change who I was. I was just a kid. Lightning. It flashes bright, then fades away. It can't protect. It only destroys. Sarah tried to tell me. But I wouldn't listen.
There you are.
If you really are, let's see. It's my job to deal with you.
Typical.
I threatened her.
Come on, Slowpoke.
Sorry. Got held up.
Where have you been?
I'm really late, huh?
The only one who believed her was Snow.
Don't say it! Don't say his name.
Why does he hear Snow?
It brings everything back. I keep playing it in my head. What happened to her? And then I see his stupid face and he's smiling. How can he smile when she's dead? I know! There's nothing I can do about it. I hate knowing that. No matter what happens, she's not coming back.
Mm-hmm.
When I was fighting, there was no time to think about it. It felt good just to give in. But now you start talking about hope. I'm sorry, I messed up.
No. It's my fault.
More planeters. Planeters? Planeters, not planeters. Planeters. Wow. Go! These things are fairly easy to kill because they're easy to disrupt their attacks and use for them, so. And they actually give a lot of experience. What, 64 each? Some shit. There's no other way to go, so may as well click this one. There's only one way to go. Pretty sure there is. Because I've been there, been all around there, so I'm going up here into the save point. Let's go this way.
Talk to your dad.
What? Why?
Fighting without hope is no way to live. It's just a way to die. I want you to find the hope you were named for. Staying alive, I can help you with, but I can't give you hope if you go to see your father.
You think meeting my dad will make anything better?
Mm-hmm.
He's never listened to a word I've said.
Oh well.
He's just... he'll never believe all this Lassie stuff.
Kinda has to, you show him the mark. and the fact that you can use magic.
Snow believes Sarah, didn't he?
Yeah.
In a recently convened emergency conference, the Sanctum announced that the fugitive Lassie have been located. The military plans to apprehend the Lassie and carry out a public execution. These images coming to you live from the scene in Palampolong.
Hello. We found you.
That's some crowd. Gonna need a plan. Hey?
Since when have heroes ever needed plans?
Since always, dumb fuck. Shiva! Hey Bang, hey Snow. Two sentinels.
Whoa.
Take care of him.
Lightning, listen to me.
Get moving.
No, no, you don't understand. Sarah's all right. She'll turn back.
Take care of Hope.
Wait!
And then there were three.
They're here! Hold it!
Gotta go. No. So how you been?
Too much moving around, I think.
Let's do this!
Call him up!
lot of damage.
Way to go.
Actually, let's leave her out. Potion up. Holy balls. Potion. Potion. Fucking hell. Oh my god, really? Fuck you, game.
Shiva!
Can't be fucked with this. Yep.
Show them how it's done!
I don't want to both, no. Well, that's it. Hey, 307, that's not bad.
What's up?
Where have you been?
I got taken in.
Wait, what?
Not by enemies. It was the cavalry, not SCICOM. Leader's name is Rains. He said he'd lend us Lysee a hand. So now, your hero is back.
Why would the army help us? That doesn't make sense.
Hey, military's got all kinds. Not all of them like the Sanctum. Don't worry. I'll handle the bad guys. Come on.
Where's Fang? Snow has access to the Sentinel. Yeah. Sentinels cannot use the attack command, but they can still damage. But blah, 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 blah. Okay.
Nice track. Is that some kind of Lysee power?
So, I will save it here. And then we will finish. For today. Thank you all for watching. Highly appreciate it. Hope you all had fun. And I'll see you all next time. Bye-bye!